In 1969, at the Woodstock Festival, which was in New York, there were so many different artists, and that festival became legendary. I think it'd be a lot of fun.